We got a present for us. It's for us, isn't it? To give to you. Please. A record voucher we'd like to use.
Do you both have some moves in store for Big Brother?
Big Brother, do you want to see Nicole's tap moves?
Big Brother awaits with bated breath.
Come on, show them.
Oh no, it doesn't work, in it? But my
head.
Move
the microphone. Come on. Yeah!
There we go.
How good was that?
Right, you're next.
What?
Go on.
This wasn't part of the deal?
Yeah, it was. Go on. On stage.
How can I beat that?
Do it now.
No.
Right, just do it.
No, we can't.
We're going to do it together now.
What are we doing?
We're going to do... let's do cha-cha.
Ready?
Go to the camera, ready?
Go.
We can do it like that. Like this.
One, two, three.
All right.
Oh, he's useless, sweet brother.
Yeah.
Absolutely useless.
Giving
up on him.
I'll just sit on the floor.
No, you sit down there.
Not quite a smooth ride.
Ah, good!
Don't put your feet on my head.
Everybody's going on about masturbation and all that. I'm not really into that anymore. It makes you tired and I'm bored, and it makes you tired and grumpy.
Thursday. Day 71, 1:02 a.m. Katria, Mohammed and Rachel are in the garden. Katria and Mohammed have been in jail for 9 hours and 32 minutes.
So I think I'm going, but that's cool, I'm fine about it. Because Dale would have had a lot of young girls supporting him, and if Stuart beat him in an eviction, come on. Read between the lines, we're not stupid.
Mum, make you feel that. How do you feel?
I can just see it. That I'm going.
Lisa and Sarah are in the living room.
Tomorrow's going to be very interesting.
Yeah, the evictions always are a bit...
I get so tense and nervous.
And the day usually goes pretty quick because everyone wants to start getting ready at about 5 because you get locked in.
And you get locked in earlier each week, I've noticed. Mm.
Darnell has come to the diary room.
What's up, man? Yeah, I just came to get change in this token for hot water and just complain. Man, I can't believe Rachel might leak go tomorrow. This sucks. I'm devastated, like, I can't even be around her because I just feel like, man, what if you might be gone tomorrow. It's definitely a possibility. And to make it worse, Stu wants to go home, but he doesn't want to walk, obviously. And then today someone pointed out, you know, that it's just a game show, like, and then I'm thinking, damn, so then am I like a fool for taking things so seriously and like, you know, not, because I guess it is just a game show, but I don't know. Sometimes it doesn't seem like it. It doesn't even seem like it at all, actually, so I don't know. No. I don't know. Sucks, dude.
1:25 a.m. Katria, Mohammed, and Rachel are in the garden.
Think of all the positives about you, Kat. You know, think of all the good things about you. Don't tell me you can't see them, because you should be able to.
Oh.
Whenever you get down, just think about them.
Thank you, darling.
And think about people who live and care about you as well, because there's plenty of people like that. Think about that. Ever you get down.
Stuart is in the diary room.
How has your day been today?
It's a bit of a slow day, but tonight it's been all right, laugh. It's been good. If this is my last night here, it's been all right. It's easy for me because I'm not like nervous about like being up for eviction or anything like that. So, because like it's sort of win-win either way. You know, if I go, it's great because I get me eviction, get to do me interview, and I get to see my little girl. So that's great if I go. If I stayed, I'd feel pretty damn good. I'd feel like someone other than my mum and my daughter actually does like me.
What have you learnt while in the house?
I've learned that I don't always have to win at stuff. That is pretty damn big. I've learnt not to be so judgmental of people as well. So when people I've had a problem with how they've acted or how they spoke to people and stuff. I've learnt to give people another chance, which is pretty cool. And learnt that eating fried brain is not the way forward.
Friday, day 72, 10:40 a.m. Some of the housemates are in the living area. Tonight, either Stuart or Rachel will be evicted from the Big Brother house.
It's the best week ever!
No, it's the biggest eviction ever.
It's the biggest eviction ever!
Every week.
How did I fuck that up?
Lisa is in the luxury bedroom. Nicole has come to the diary room.
You have been an official housemate now for the last 2 weeks. How have you been finding your time in the Big Brother house?
It's been a bit harder for me for because obviously I've come in so late, and I had to make sort of bonds with people. Obviously, with Rex, it's not really a problem, but other people, they're a bit suspicious probably because I know, excuse me, things that they might think. Well, but there you don't know really what's happening in the outside world and all these questions. So they're probably a bit standoff with me, really. And they don't talk to me as much. Obviously, Rex spends a lot of time with me, but I don't want that to be the case. I'm not going to come in here to take him away and not let him speak to anyone. I mean, I've come in here and I'm just basically Rex's girlfriend. There's no way I'm going to be in the final at all. Like, I know that. And so I don't really stand a chance. And I won't. If it's not next week or the week after, I'll be gone. Quite sure of that.
1:49 p.m. Lisa, Rex and Nicole are in the living room. Some of the housemates are in the garden.
Little lamb of Lisa's white as snow.
This is Big Brother. Would the head of house ensure that all housemates are awake?
Oh, I've got a cup of water in my hand as well.
Mikey, it's a waste of time coming inside. There's no one in here but me and Nicole.
No, they're sleeping.
No. Must be people on the benches.
Well, they're singing out there.
If they're lying on the benches, sleep with their eyes closed. Sunbathing.
Who's all out in the garden?
Sarah, Rachel, Kat, where's Mo?
Lisa.
Where's Mo? Mo's asleep, probably.
No, Mo's in the diary room.
Where is Mo?
In the diary room.
It can't be him.
Mohammed is in the diary room talking about Rachel.
Might end up using a friend. Using a friend? Sorry, excuse me. Might end up losing a friend. A cool friend. And even though she doesn't want to go, and the person who wants to go might end up staying. You know, it would change the dynamics again if she goes. And obviously, you know, a couple of people will be down for a while, i.e. Katre and Mikey. Obviously, I'll be down as well, but you got to move on. But I'm not looking forward to it. You know, I don't want Rachel to go, but hopefully she won't, but, you know.
How would you feel if Stuart were to be evicted tonight?
I'd be happy for him, because he wants to go and see his daughter. I'd be happy for him. You know, with Stuart, I wouldn't care less. With Rachel, I would love her to stay here, you know, whether it's to the final or to the week 12. Being with her in the house will make such a difference. Like, you know, it'll still, you know, it'll keep Katre happy and Mikey happy, which will be good. And it'll keep me happy. So I would prefer Rachel to stay out. You know, if Stuart goes, life still goes on.
2:12 p.m. Stuart and Katre are in the pool.
Run!
We're going to do some more weights in a second.